Life, on life.
Hola, soy Amanda, soy una visitora de Nueva York y estoy muy feliz de estar aquí en la galería en Palma por la exposición casi hago un expo en la Marble de Nueva York y es una gran sorpresa y it's a very small world because I have only been to Mallorca once before and I haven't spoken to Victor for 4 years, almost 4 years. Y recibió un email este lunes de Victor que he told me he had this exposition and I wrote him and I said, you'll never believe it, I'm going to be in town. And so now I'm here and I'm encantada. Me encanta la exposición y I'm very surprised. Do you have questions?
Sí, I have one question. Can you tell me something about that you remember about our little relation or the little possibility or the big possibility to do something there, your work there, I don't know. If you want to say something about it, about this.
I can say that I came to your studio at the hangar, you weren't there, and I love the work, I love the way that you thought about it. Exactly because you were able to take this myriad of thoughts and put them on the wall like a map.
Mm-hmm.
And so at that time, I was hired by Marlboro to run their contemporary program downtown, their cool downtown space, como es la galería,
okay.
Galería de arte contemporáneo.
Mm-hmm.
Y I worked and I worked and I worked and I worked, and then it came to Max, and it fell apart. He disappeared. Y no sé por qué, I'm sad about that.
Yeah.
And we never spoke again, and that's so sad. But now there's this.
Yeah, yeah.
And I think it's better than if you had the show.
Me too, I think the same. Yes. This is magic, and the other.
But to elaborate, you see in the show, we were emailing, we Skyped.
Sí, sí, sí.
I got to know your work, you sent me your zines, we had a dialogue.
Sí, sí, sí.
It all started when I did a studio visit where you weren't there. Because I visited your studio.
Sí, sí, sí.
Pero siempre las visitas en las estudios de artistas es una conversación corredora between la corredora y la artista.
Sí, sí.
And you weren't there.
No.
And tonight is the first time we're
sí, sí, sí.
It's magical. Okay, Amanda,
do you want to say something more, or is it not?
And do you tell me that he disappears, your work disappears, someday?
Oh, no, I mean, I stopped working at Marlboro shortly after August.
Ah, okay.
I stopped working at Marlboro in October of 2014.
Vale.
Yeah,
no, I sent one mail and I don't receive you answer me.
Sí.
But Max never came to my studio as he said, and I continue my life and happy with two daughters and okay.
And I continued mine. Pero okay. No sé por qué. Who knows?
Yeah, no.
Let's ask Max.
Sí. It's magic. Today is magic encounter.
Sí.
Perfect. Thank you,
magic.
Amanda.
Gracias.
Thank you.